So for a 90-90 pull-up iso hold, I'm gonna get to the 90-degree angle with my arms, and I'm gonna get to 90-degree angles with my hips and my knees and my feet. I'm just gonna hold that position, and I'm just gonna breathe for however long you're supposed to.